someone ask, what is that light for? What is that light for? Soon came the answer. It's the eternal light, it's the eternal light of the Holy One. Eternal light of the Holy One. After you find yourself, that's what you'll be looking for. It's the eternal light of the Holy One. It's the eternal light of the Holy One. Think about now for a moment. When has there ever been a time when that light hasn't ever shown? It's always there. You just have to rise up and see it. Feel it in your soul. You know that you're the one who moves inside of love, inside of life, inside of everything. It's the eternal light of creation. It's the eternal light of creation. Dawn would break in on the land, and all the birds were singing. I could see, I could understand. Mind can never lose it, and there forever you'll find yourself moving along. Yeah, yeah, yeah. All about you is love. All about you is love. It's the eternal light of creation. Far back now.